Hi there. Welcome to Not So Basic Chinese Lesson 13. But before we start, let's review first what we learned from last lesson. We have 天空是什么颜色? 蓝色. 植物是什么颜色? 绿色. 火是什么颜色? 红色. First slide, we have two lines of conversation. The first one, 橘子是什么颜色? 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 The answer is 橙色. 橙色, 橙色. The meaning of 橘子是什么颜色 is what is the color of tangerine? The answer 橙色 means orange. So 橘子是什么颜色 means what is the color of tangerine? 橙色 is orange. Let's read together. 橘子是什么颜色? 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 橙色. 橙色, 橙色. The next slide. 蓝莓是什么颜色? 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 紫色. 紫色, 紫色. The meaning of 蓝莓是什么颜色? What are the color of blueberries? 紫色 means purple. So 蓝莓是什么颜色? Is what are the color of blueberries? 紫色 means purple. Let's read together. 蓝莓是什么颜色? 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 紫色, 紫色, 紫色. Another slide here. 金属是什么颜色? 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 灰色, 灰色, 灰色. 金属是什么颜色? Means, what is the color of metal? The answer is 灰色. It means gray. So 金属是什么颜色? Means what is the color of metal? 灰色 is gray. Let's read together. 金属是什么颜色? 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 灰色 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 That's all for today's lesson. I hope to see you guys again on our next lesson.